And we are up at the maze.
Bella! Bella!
Bella!
Bella, Bella!
We are calling to our steeds.
Screw you guys.
Ah! It's blur. Okay, can't do that.
Rivering it? Like, I love that movie. When he's galloping down the hill.
Say, I told you, Sadie gets Cupid. And then they can both share Kennedy. No, no, what did I say? He's not. He's gonna be buried with me because I'd rather him die and be buried with me than anybody else have him.
Nice to know how you feel about Cupid.
That's right. Cupid, you can live. You can go make some life.
Go, Cupid, go!
I'm hurting you.
There's no change. That's a first. I like that.
All right, Super Jen, you want to film?
Stop. Are you gonna?
Where do you want to go?
You want me? I'll take the camera.
Cupid.
Cupid, you're doing so hard. Chunky chunk bison.
Brass monkey. The chunky monkey.
Oh, buns. You're okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. That was the chip.
There, Super Jen.
Just to let you know, Cupid's
looking. But she is staying very relaxed and calm, and he is in a good rhythm. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Chip again.
Right. Wrong lead. Oh, and the flying change. Cross cantering.
There you go.
There we go.
Get all the hay off. Number one. That sucks. 2, 3.
Very nice.
Good speed, good speed.
And she collected, so she is going to try to go for the 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Very nice execution.
There we go.
Oh. Down to the scarecrow.
God bless you.
And she's at the Reese's Pieces.
And chip.
And back to the old wall, new wall line.
Or circle.
She's making a circle. This is getting interesting, people.
God bless you.
Thank you.
I mean, Moses bless you.
Switch it.
Got it in front.
What is your deal?
And we got it behind. Very nice.
This is Sydney Isaac on a horse that she calls Buns in the barn. But in the arena, he is known as Walking Away with the Diamonds. That's right, Jen. He actually belongs to her mom, who bought him as a pleasure horse to ride in their backyard. Just turns out that Sydney and him bonded, and he shows tremendous talent over fencing. She's been working hard on that maneuver called a flying lead change. Something that's very necessary in the hunter world. She really got that oxer nice there. That's right, Jen. Now, Sydney's doing what we like to call riding in a light seat, meaning she's off her butt a little bit to allow her horse to stretch forward. You hear her saying good boy from the big effort that he gave her over that little oxer. And a nice round by Sydney. That's very nice.
He's a nice horse.
Yeah, he's really fun too. You want to ride Justin?
You're riding Justin today, so
Joe. Oh, no, I'm not going to have time to ride him today. Wednesday.
Oh.
No, Eros is fun. He looks like he's got a lot of thrust.
Go ahead.
Oh, nice left leg. She's not alone, and the world doesn't revolve around her soul. No, she loves the sky, 'cause it validates her pride, never lets her know when she is wrong.